Hi everyone. Welcome to our brand new video. In today's episode, we will teach you how to make a super nutritious slow-release fertilizer balls. This fertilizer has everything you need for the plant growth, especially for your bonsai. It is highly a good source of both macro and micro nutrients that will last even 2 to 4 months. Most recommended to use during hot or summer season. For me, this fertilizer is the best growth enhancer, fruit, and flower booster, which is all you need for your plant or bonsai. Now, I will share to you my recipe and the process in making this fertilizer.